The lower esophageal sphincter is a ring of muscle located at the entrance to your stomach. When food flows through the LES, it typically closes. Acid produced by your stomach may rise into your esophagus if the LES doesn't completely close or opens too frequently. Heartburn, a searing chest discomfort, is a symptom that may result from this.